Hello and welcome to Tennis Warehouse. My name is Torsten Peschke. I'm a PTR tennis professional since 1994 and the director of Peschke Tennis Academy in Sarasota, Florida. Today on the court with me is Květa Peschke, my wonderful wife. She's a very good tennis player, as many of you know. She's currently ranked number 3 in doubles and has won 6 tournaments last year, including Wimbledon. Okay, this drill is going to be a very easy one. You can use it all the time. You can train this with your partner in a club. I want Květa to go to the base, to the service line, sorry. And I will feed Květa the balls. She plays the volleys, she moves in. I always want her to be in a low position because this is what you want to be in, okay? Have your racket in front of you, short motions, keep moving forward, get close to the net and then move back, okay? Here we go. And make sure the other one has it not too easy. Change directions. It's going to be a forehand. It's going to be backhand. And now we go back again. Okay. Always moving. Always moving. Good. Then we play twice to the same side. You can mix this up all the time. Good. Come closer again. Good. And here we go. And back again. Good.